I just thank God that he didn't shoot me. He could have, very easily.
As the former head of the Atlantic City Police Department's major crime squad, 80-year-old retired Captain George Nelson has seen it all, but never imagined he would become the target of a cold-hearted thief.
He was just like a thug, you know.
Last night, Captain Nelson says the same man who helped him shovel the sidewalk after the Christmas weekend snowstorm showed up at his door, offering to leave his contact information in case he needed help in the future. Then he asked to use the bathroom.
He said, I really got to go bad, he said, because I got to go in town and I know I can't make it there.
Captain Nelson hesitated, but eventually let the man in.
Right here is where he pulled the gun out. He went to his pocket and said, here, I got a gun. He said, no, I want your money.
Captain Nelson fought back.
So many years telling victims, don't fight him, give it in, give him the money. And right away, start fighting the guy. That is when we started scuffling, and we scuffled over here, and we both fell down the stairs.
Exhausted and out of breath, Captain Nelson gave the man the $230 in his pocket. The thief also took his 1982 Atlantic Community College class ring and left.
But I hope they get him, and I'm sure they will.
Detectives have been canvassing the neighborhood on Michigan Avenue, hoping to generate leads. Fellow officers have also been stopping by to check on Captain Nelson.
Good, I came to make sure you're all right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
If he had to do it all over again.
That was crazy of me, but now I think about it.